It's been a great week here in Belfast, and we're now ready for the final of the Northern Ireland Open.
And we started with 128 players, and just two remain.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
Careless shot there.
So, this still settles in.
Lots of power on this shot. That is a quality opening there.
One.
That's a pretty poor attempt, really.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pop.
One.
Nicely done.
Four. Five. Nine. John Higgins, nine.
He's taking the red on. And he's missed that.
Put your phone on silent, please. One. Eight. 9.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
17.
This should be pretty straightforward.
25.
That's a great stroke. We'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
32.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
40.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. What a top shot that is.
Wonderful shot.
41.
Nicely positioned for the red.
48.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Position looks good for a colour.
49.
Gently does it.
57. Sixty-four.
base red required.
What a fabulous pot that is.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
65.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
73.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 80. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
So, he's nudged in front.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
The cue ball looks pretty safe here. Excellent safety shot. Great shot. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
That's a top safety shot.
This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
That's an excellent safety.
Nicely played. Brilliantly played.
Impressive opening red.
One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. So, this pot into the right corner.
Would you believe it?
21. 21.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
One. Long pot, right up his street. Another trademark crunching long pot.
Very nicely done.
Six.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Seven. He's lining up the long pot here. Great shot. 13. 13. A delicate touch required here. 14. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. That's a great pot. 20.
14. Can't see any problems here.
21.
This won't be easy.
He's played that very well with the wrist. He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 24.
This is an intriguing safety battle. He's looking at this red. Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No problem there.
Great technique, superb cueing.
Eight.
Well, he's taking it on.
Nine.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Tremendous pop. Brilliant.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
15. Sixteen. 23.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Down it goes.
Simply wonderful.
27.
Pace is critical here.
Well, an excellent pot.
He's playing very well here.
28. Thirty-five.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
36.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
He's queuing extremely well here.
38.
This red required. What a top pot that was.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
39.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's well played with the rest.
43. 50.
Just the colours now. In it goes.
52. Fifty-five. 59.
Pace is very important.
64. 70.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
77. And the frame goes under Wilson Buckley.
And that is the frame. Well played.